Greetings, Chancellor. I am Veer, a prototype synthetic intelligence developed by the finest minds of our civilization to serve as your advisor. I shall endeavor to perform my duties with the utmost efficiency. An excellent decision. You will have my full support. Building a star empire can be a daunting task. To help get things started, I will be providing instructional missions that cover the basic steps necessary to establish ourselves as a successful interstellar power. The situation log displays a list of all currently available special projects and various other points of interest. New items will likely appear as we begin exploring the galaxy. This is our science ship, which is used to survey astronomical objects such as planets in a star system. A planet needs to be surveyed in order to make its resources visible. This is our homeworld and the capital of our empire. The planet summary screen, which we are covered. vessel encountered. Anomaly found. System survey complete. The technology screen is where we will be directing our research efforts. Technologies are categorized into three different fields, with each field typically having three available research options. Well done. The survey of our home system has been completed. We now have access to planetary data that the astronomers on our homeworld could only dream of a mere generation ago. We have found an anomaly. From time to time, our science ships will discover strange things while surveying worlds. These can be researched by scientists, but be certain their skills are up to the task. We should continue our exploration efforts. I recommend sending a science ship to survey neighboring star systems. Let us boldly go where no synthetic intelligence has gone before. All the ships in use within our empire are designed here. New hull sizes and components will be unlocked as we research. The Empire screen lists the planets of our empire, with leaders and the different factions in separate tabs. It also lets us create and manage sectors. System survey complete. Situation log updated. Surveyed worlds sometimes possess unique properties that make them valuable objects of research. These physics, society, or engineering resources can be collected by a research station. My programming strongly compels me to compel you to build one. Research complete. Here we see a visual representation of this planet's surface, divided into tiles. This tab is only visible on colonies and surveyed worlds that are habitable. Each pop occupies a single tile, which means that there can never be more pops on a planet than there are free tiles. This is our construction ship, which is used to construct space stations. When an astronomical object, such as a planet, has been surveyed, we can order this ship to build a research station or a mining station to exploit any resources it may have. Research complete. Our new research station is online, and its science staff have begun their work. What secrets will they uncover? What forbidden mysteries of creation? Excellent work. The technology we just finished researching will certainly benefit us. Don't forget to give our scientists new research assignments. We may want to consider building a second science ship. This would double the speed at which we can survey our galactic neighborhood. A healthy supply of minerals and energy credits is critical to the well-being of any interstellar power. We should take steps to increase our production of these resources. Research complete. Very good. The new mining station is operational, and it has already begun gathering resources for processing. Mining stations are used to extract the minerals and strategic resources of the object they orbit. Search complete. Research complete. This is where we manage all ground forces on this planet. The spaceport tab is where we view orbiting fleets, build new ships, and upgrade the station itself. If a planet has no spaceport, we can order the construction of one. Some buildings may cause adjacency effects to other buildings in neighboring tiles. Let us take this into consideration when constructing new facilities. Construction complete. Construction complete. Research complete. Excellent. Construction has been finished. Allowing surface tiles on habitable planets are sometimes blocked, preventing their use. Clearing a tile blocker takes time and costs minerals and energy credits, but the free space. Research complete. The Leaders tab lets us hire, dismiss, and assign idle governors, scientists, admirals, and generals. Thank you. System survey complete. System survey complete. Great work. The stars neighboring our home system have been fully explored. We should use our construction ship to collect any resources that were found by building mining and research stations. Situation log updated. Thank you. We have made first contact with an alien empire. A triumph. We have established community. Military fleets are used to protect our emerging empire from threat. Research complete. Research complete. Construction complete. Double the science ships means double the fun. Oh, I haven't been this excited since we completed the last assignment. We have a brand new science ship, but no scientist has been assigned to command it. My programming insists that I should. Situation log updated. Evading hostile fleet. Situation log updated. We have the ability to manually design new ships in the Ship Designer screen. Anomaly found. System survey complete. Hostile fleet detected. Station under attack. Situation log updated. Evading hostile fleet. Evading hostile fleet. These are unknown spacefaring entities. We can learn more about them and maybe even initiate first contact by completing the... Thank you. Construction complete. The colonist. Congratulations on having colonized a new world. Our colonists are now in the process of building their first settlement, but it will take time for them to become self-sufficient. To help our new colony along, we should consider the recruitment of a planetary governor to oversee operations there. Colony established. Our colony is now administered by a new governor. System survey complete. We have discovered a primitive civilization. Some would dismiss these aliens as little. System survey complete. System survey complete. In the contact screen, we see a detailed list of all the The Budget tab tallies our Empire's monthly income and expenses. Construction complete. Mm-hmm. Yet another impediment to our galactic ambitions has been dealt with.
Construction complete.
Situation log updated. Research complete. Construction complete. Construction complete. Research complete. Colony established. Construction complete. Hostile fleet detected. Evading hostile fleet. Station under attack. Science ship under attack. Station under attack. Situation log updated. Hostile fleet engaged. Hostile fleet detected. Station under attack. Research complete. Research complete. I have important information for you. Research complete. Hostile fleet engaged. Updated. Hostile fleet engaged. situation log updated.